Good Spanish wine. Cheers. Drink up. Fucking delicious. Vaya, señorita.
No.
Sí.
No, ni de coña, que no.
Sí. Bueno, sí que me hace. ¿Qué tal, señor? ¡Yay! ¡Look at that wall! ¡Wow! ¡What a mover! Mi placer. Things break. Everything happened because of a book. Damn book someone just gave me once. I saw it out of the corner of my eye on the top shelf of the bookcase, and I hadn't even read it, but for some reason it was very important. I didn't have a ladder, so I grabbed a chair. You should have seen me. Up on the back of that thing, like bad tightrope walker, you know, in the circus, you know? And just as I had the book in my hand, crash! Something snapped in my back as I was like nailed to that floor. Things break. That's when I saw it. Must have been there for years, hidden away in one of those books that fell. And suddenly, there I was, lying just across from her. For 2 days, 48 hours, 2,880 minutes. All the time, we were looking back at me, smiling. Smiling like she'd never smiled before. Maybe she had. So many years have gone by since that trip when she disappeared from my life. But now, lying there, I had the chance to think about all the things I'd forgotten. She was happy at that moment. That was all that mattered. At least that's what I thought. They found me on the second day. The cleaning lady, who normally came every 15 days, had forgotten her umbrella. Pure coincidence. I spent 3 months in the hospital. During all that time, there was one thing I just couldn't get out of my mind. That was the last picture. And I wasn't it. Let's drink to that.